아, 방귀 뱉어. 아, 누구? 여기. 야.
My name is Chef Sean Kevin. I've been the director of the White Chef for the last 6 years.
So how does it feel to be like the chef director and being a part of such a big event where people from the global scale are coming?
I just think it's incredibly exciting. I think as Dr. Wolf was saying, when we initiated our Young Chef competition 6 years ago, it seemed like a crazy idea at the time. To invite youngsters from all over India to compete in the culinary competition. I think the first year we had about 350 participants. Last year we had 35,000 participants from the whole of India. So that was where this idea came from. Actually, a couple of years ago we sat and had a chat about it. And we said, let's make it a bit bigger. We'll invite people from around the world. So the first year we had 15 countries. This year it's become epic, really, in many ways. We never expected to see 50 countries, and I'm sure next year maybe 75, 80 countries. So it's something that we want to continue with. I think we're going to have a great event over the next 6 days. Incredibly excited for all these youngsters coming all over the world, and just incredibly excited for India.
Oh, thank you so much.